If there were four socks to wear, then we would say there'd be two in each pair. And one of the two pairs we can declare equals 2/4 of all the socks there. Drawing 1/2 and 2/4 on a number line shows they can be described with an equal sign. An equal value is what they're worth, so we say 1/2 is equivalent to 2/4.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
Once upon a time, there were 9 canaries on telephone wires sitting down in threes. Each wire contained 1/3 of the bird, so 3/9 is equivalent to 1/3. Drawing 1/3 and 3/9 on a number line shows 1/3 equals 3 parts out of 9. Therefore, equivalent is the word that describes 3/9 and 1/3.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
If the numerator and denominator share a common factor, then you can divide the top and bottom by the same number. On top and under, and say with satisfaction we found an equivalent fraction. And you can multiply the top and the bottom by the same number. On top and under, which is really a fraction whose value equals 1. And through this action we find an equivalent fraction.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
The values are the same.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
The values are the same.
Three of us found treasure on a scuba trip, so we pulled our treasure up onto the ship. Since we were so blessed by this rarity, we decided to give half of it to charity. We took the rest and split it up 3 ways. 1/3 of the rest was still a huge payday. 1/3 for me, 1/2 for charity. So what's my share? Let's multiply and see.
When we need to multiply 2 fractions, this is our reaction. Multiply the numerators, then multiply the denominators.
My friend and I were digging for dinosaur bones. We decided to search in a rectangular zone. We split it equally between the two of us. The first day I found a bone from a brontosaurus. I found a few more by the end of day 2, when 3/8 of my half had been searched through. Of my half, I had explored 3/8. How much of the entire space did I excavate?
When we need to multiply 2 fractions, this is our reaction. Multiply the numerators, then multiply the denominators. When we need to multiply 2 fractions, this is our reaction. Multiply the numerators, then multiply the denominators.
Convert 2/4 to simplest form. Write out all the factors of 2 and 4. The greatest common factor is 2, so divide them both by 2. 2/4 equals 1/2, and here's what we do.
To convert
to the simplest form, we gotta find the greatest common factor.
Then take
that numerator and denominator and divide them by that common factor. To convert 4/12 to simplest form, write out all the factors of 12 and 4. divide by 4/4 to see. 4/12 equals 1/3.
To convert
to the simplest form, we gotta find the greatest common factor.
Then take
it out now, simplest form and lowest terms are synonyms which you may have heard, are two different phrases or words. These definitions are uniform, using a geometric model can help us learn what's happening when converting. Simplest form in rectangle shows 5/15. The GCF is 5, which means no greater number can divide both 15 and 5. So divide both by 5, get 1/3, it's lowest terms. It's so boss being a nerd
to convert
to the simplest form. We gotta find the greatest common factor.
Then take
that numerator and denominator and divide them by that common factor.
That common factor.
Sat down at a pizzeria and shared one half of a pizza. One half divided by 4 is 1/8. That's the amount of the pizza each of them ate. Draw one whole pizza and then the fraction, divide it by the whole number and find the quotient. Draw one whole pizza and then the fraction, divide it by the whole number and find the quotient. Back of a car, shared a third of a candy bar. 1/3 divided by 2 is 1/6. They ate the 1/6 of the Twiggs. Draw one whole candy bar and then the fraction, divide it by the whole number and find the quotient. Draw one whole candy bar and then the fraction, divide it by the whole number and find the quotient.
Yeah, when there's a similar problem, we'll not have forgotten.
Multiply.